Thank you, Chris. We have several deadly crash investigations tonight, one in Greenville County involving a child. Troopers say the child was killed when an SUV hit them while backing up on private property. It happened yesterday evening just after 6 o'clock on McDowell Street. Troopers say the child crossed behind the SUV and was hit. The coroner identified the victim as 19-month-old Diego Caballero-Flores. He died at the hospital.